city. They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's messing me.
Yo, what's doing, guys? It's your boy Bayer, bring you some fire, and today we're going to be talking about the all new guided missile that should be coming out on Thursday, the 29th of March. Epic Games has released a trailer on their Twitter account, and I'm going to let you guys watch that now. Alright, now you've taken all of that in, let's talk about the guided missile and its actual origin. Most militaries use these guided missiles. They sort of launch it off those massive battleships, and they control it remotely, therefore allowing them to hit their targets without exposing themselves. But this is going to be quite a bit different on Fortnite, because If you do use these guided missiles, you're going to be leaving yourself exposed. Like, for example, if you're in Tilted, you're going to just be sat in a building while you're trying to get killed with one of these things. And I don't think you'll be able to check on yourself while you're doing it. I would compare this to Junkrat's ultimate on Overwatch, where he just controls a Riptire. He can't see himself, he can just see the Riptire, he's just controlling it. And once he gets the kill, he goes back to his own view. So I'm thinking that's why it's going to sort of work as, and I'm not sure if this is going to be good or bad, because if you like camping, like for example, if you're in a massive base in late game and you know your opponents aren't close enough to you for them to like jump you as you use this missile, then it would be very useful. However, if you're, for example, in Tilted, where there's everyone like almost near you, getting this in the chest wouldn't be that good, because once you shoot it, you leave yourself so vulnerable. You can't dodge bullets, you can't build, you can't make bases, you can't run, you can't trap people, you can't shoot back. All you have to do is control this missile, detonate it, then get back to your body, and you know, maybe by that point you'll either be 1 HP or dead. Maybe if you're lucky, the person's quite bad and you'll be able to kill him. But that will happen on a very rare occasion. If you're standing still, they can just one pump you for 200 health and it's over. So this weapon is going to add a different way to play Fortnite, because are you going to risk it for that easy kill, or are you going to play it safe, maybe use it as bait, get some funny clips? But we won't know until this gun comes out how it's going to fully work, but judging by the trailer, this is the assumption I have made. And by the way, I don't think it's going to be overpowered as some people may think. Would I pick it up over an RPG? Maybe at the start I'll 100% pick it up, because it's just come out and I want to see how it works. But later on, like how most weapons are used right now, for example the science pistol, you'd only use it in certain situations. You don't need to use it as your go-to thing, for example, because how good grenade launches are, how good RPGs are, I don't think this is gonna add, like, blow them out of the water. So we shall see. And if you guys enjoy this video, leave a like, and I will see you guys in my next one. Peace.